right now. Why is it called antifreeze if it stops overheating?